in this video, I'm gonna be sharing with you guys my 2 weeks abs right challenge by Chloe Ting. So I've started this challenge from April 27, 2020. And by that time, I was already more than a month of quarantine. I was lucky enough to be able to work from home, but with that situation, that means my longest step will be from my bed to my desk, which is literally only 3 steps away. So during this quarantine, I've been watching quite a lot of YouTube lately, and I know a lot of people are doing this Chloe Ting's ab challenge, and I've seen amazing results for those people who have done it. So because of that, I also want to be a part of the challenge and let you guys know how the challenge worked for my body. So it is finally day 15 and I have completed all the workout, which I am super proud about. So I don't really have any abs or whatsoever, guys, but if you can see from this clip, this was taken on day 1 just before I started the challenge. You can see that I don't really have any curve or definition on my body. And if you can see from here, this was taken on day 14. You can see that I have more curve on my body, and if you can see from the side, my stomach is just kind of flattened out, which I am quite satisfied about. So if you're like me, you've been working out but you don't really see any result, just keep going, guys. And another tip for you is to take before and after picture, because when I was working out, I cannot really see the difference. Only I can see the difference when I put the picture side by side, then yeah, I can see actually I've made some difference. I will definitely continue to work out. Maybe someday later in the future my abs will appear, I don't know, guys. So hope that you find this video helpful, and bye guys.